So, of course, the first area is now blocked off because we were awesome and we beat a dude. So let's go here. This is where it gets a little more challenging. At least levels are a bit larger. And in fact, the slipgate complex in this level is large enough that I get lost in it more than I probably should. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, I wasn't even looking for secret air, but it's nice to find it. Oh, hey. Hey, you, with plasma gun. Suck my grenade. Are you dead? Honestly, you deserve that. Oh, so enemies are dropping cells now. That means... Oh, man. Somewhere in this level, or this episode, we start getting the lightning gun, which I have a tendency to not use. And then I realize that the level's over, or the episode's over, and I just saved all those cells for nothing. I'm not saying I've done that a bunch of times, but, you know, it's been known to happen once or twice, or every time. Fucking, who's even shooting? You! God. How rude. It's like I'm just trying to chill out and talk about some quack. Okay, this room takes me nowhere, and I think it needs to go away. Oh, is this back to the start? Yeah. So I still don't have the gold key, or key card. Okay, I have the card now. Wait, yeah, it was right here. Ooh, nails. I like nails. Was there armor down there? Jeez, I gotta take that. One thing I like about this game to this day is it has a really comfortable run speed. Like, I don't feel like I'm dashing through everything too quickly to, oh, hello. Oh, no. You know, I don't feel like I'm skating over everything like a platinum game, and I'm not constantly going, why can't I sprint or something? It gets the pacing just right. Uh-oh. These dogs are not good boys. Okay, double barrel, and is there gonna be some dumb shit down here? Oh, yep, look at this guy. Splattered into giblets. And another one. Thanks for the cells. Yeah, I think we're done. Yeah, 4.5 minutes, and I think that's gonna be on the low end of things for episode 2. Huh? Well, don't tell me I'm stuck down here. It's a little... Oh. Well, that certainly satisfies my curiosity. I was talking to my girlfriend. Oh, hey, it's Elliot. How are you doing? Oops. Okay, so that's not the ogre that's lobbing grenades. That is, though. Shit. Okay. Bit of a headache. It was more intense earlier. And it's kind of gotten better now that it's gotten lighter or darker out. I'm finding myself light sensitive a lot lately, and I don't like it. And I'm wondering if some of the meds I'm on might be to blame, but I don't know. So I'm just doing a little low-intensity gaming here. Shooting dudes. Trying to... Oh, nope. Aw, thank you. That's very sweet of you to say. I keep wondering if I should just do a podcast or something. Well, there's 7 enemies left, and I don't know where they're... Well, there's one of them. Oh. Well, I guess that decides where I'm going. Now, where's the... Hey, Z, how are you doing? Okay, I am kind of feeling lost. And I even saw... Hey, there it is. Oh, good. My quad ran out just in time to get leaped on by this thing. There we go. What sucks is I wound up having to... Oh, gee. Bridges. The heck. Yeah, I wound up... leaving work early today just because I'm like, I can't function. I just need to recognize that I'm not capable of doing anything right now, and it sucks because that kind of blew out some overtime. And, oh, cool. I should probably eat something today. That's something I have a bad tendency to forget to do. Also, it doesn't help that I'm a lazy ass. But, you know. Uh-oh. Nothing? Nothing trying to kill me? Ah, of course. Oh, hi. Oh, he seems friendly. Yeah, it's, I don't know, at least I have Monday off, which is nice, so I can finally get a couple things done. Like, I currently have my hair tied back, so, that's a sign that it's time to finally get a haircut. I might use the rest of that afternoon to dye my hair blue. I also gotta drop a check off at the bank, because it doesn't do me any good sitting here, so, might as well get that done, and... Oh, hello, horrible monsters. Whoops, they turned into giblets. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Yeah, I tried out one shade of blue, and I really liked it, so I got another one, and it has been sitting on my shelf. Because I apparently can't motivate myself to sit down and wait, sit down with stinky, bleachy hair for a couple hours. Well, an hour, and then dye it and sit around. Oh, God. Just stop. I know you're happy to see me. Down. Oh, darn, I don't have a key. And then there's this guy. Yeah, and plus the vine's gotten a little long, so I'm not terribly motivated to do more bleaching than I have to. Okay, where's the gold key? So here I am, not remembering how to play a game from like decades ago. Of course, I barely played it at the time. I thought it was basically just Doom all over again. And I kind of kept to that opinion until I started making maps. And that was when I learned the real technical difference between these games. Because Doom, you have to carve out sectors, which are two-dimensional. In this game, you create three-dimensional brushes that are all the solid surfaces in the game. Did I go this way? Aha. Hello, obvious trap. There we go. Whoa. Oh, no. Agreed. One thing I do not particularly like about this game is that there is no auto map. And there is one in Doom. And, there are definitely times when I could use one in this. I can't really avoid that fact. Oh, there we go. There's something that I hate. There we go. Yeah, the Doom map did it pretty well. The complete lack of one in Quake is a definite downside. Now, granted, Dark Souls doesn't have any maps, but you don't need them, because you die and redo the level enough times that eventually it'll just be burnt into your brain. So this is something I think should have been in more deathmatch maps, or weird little traps like that. Seriously, guys! Oh. Okay, there's one more mob, and it's probably going to be a shambler. Yeah, I don't think I care about that underwater barrier. Part of me thinks I should investigate. Part of me just wants to get out of this level and go to the next one. There we go. Yeah, about 6 minutes on this one. So yeah, the larger levels are slowing me down a bit. Blub, blub. Is this the one with the bridge? No, this is the one I'm thinking of. There we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Gotta love the old fiend in the face. Alright, I think I can jump up there. A rocket jump up there. Okay, 3 rocks for the berserkers. That's not bad. Is this thing lost? Okay. Let's investigate up here. Well, uh-oh. That was a bad sound. Oh. Oh, yeah, it is very speedy. And it's probably not coming out over Twitch, but this is currently running at about 130 frames a second. Thanks to, you know, modern improvements. I didn't need to rock it up here. There was an elevator right there. God. So it's running on Vulkan instead of old-school OpenGL. So it's taking advantage of my expensive-ass card. Which, hey, I'm happy with that. Okay, there he is. Uh-oh. Okay, so they've given me a bio suit, so they clearly want me to go underwater. Oh. Okay, is this the room with the silver key? Because I was just in here. Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay. Is that? There it is. Oof. I'm kind of taking it here. There we go. There's the key. And now I fumble around to try to remember where the heck the silver key goes. Oh, oh, oh. Shice. Hey, we found it. Oh god, this room. Okay. So we got an ogre there. He kind of sucks. We got a berserker here. He's not a problem. But we also have... at the top, a shambler. Yeah, that was over half my ammo just to get rid of that thing. Oh, come on. Oh. Please die. Thank you. And down we go. Oops. Okay, don't play with the elephant. Evidently, I learned nothing. Okay, so we're gonna try that again. So, fun little trick there. They put this barrier in the way. They can only get rid of it by shooting those buttons. Which is a little difficult when you're engaged with the fiend. It's like, okay, you could run past the fiend, so we're gonna be dicks about it. Oh yeah, another 5 minutes on that. Okay. Okay, this level. and not get in there? Not much of a secret area, but okay. Wait, can I do anything on this side? No. Some nice armor. Good. Maybe that'll let me survive my own incompetence. Oh. Oh, that's a gold key up there. Okay, well, what's... Ah! Ah, the lightning gun. Oh! Come on in, the water's fine. No? Okay. Really? You gonna do me like that? There we go. And then you get this clown shoe. Okay. Sometimes you see a random pentagram and you just feel compelled to shoot it just in case it unlocks it. Oh, hello. Sorry, you just feel compelled to hit it just in case it unlocks a secret. And, well, lock the doors and close the blinds. We're going for a ride. Great, now I'm drowning. Thanks, game. It's a dirty, dirty trick. Hold up. Aha! The boing. Alright, so this should get us... There we go. There's the key. Let's go. Five minutes. None too shabby. Whoops. I don't want to waste those cells yet. Oh, Oh, that was weird. I guess I did land on a fiend's head in an earlier level. Guess it only makes sense for them to land on mine once or twice. Oh, hello. Well, presumably that did something. There's something satisfying about that horrible gurgling noise they make when they get splattered. Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, so we need to hit that switch. There's a way to do that here. Ah! Ah, the dismal oubliette. I actually kind of like this level. There's this tower section that we're coming up on that's very clear about what we need to be doing. It doesn't have a lot of... it's not very cryptic, which sometimes is a problem. Okay, I'm kind of buggered for armor, which is not great, but I think we'll manage. I've only choked a couple times, so maybe this will be okay. Oh, what? Okay, we'll backtrack a little bit. So, here I am. I just talked about how relatively straightforward this level was in terms of what it expects of you. No. and I can't find the bridge. I've really screwed this up. Okay. So I found a secret that gave me a quad damage that I'm not going to get any use out of because I can't find any enemies to shoot. And I'm not seeing any obvious targets down here in terms of something that might trigger an exit here. Oh, there we go. Well, I guess if it hadn't been for the brown background, all the brown stuff mixing with the other brown stuff, I might have caught that quicker. Oh, and I can't go back. I am here for the duration. Oh. Here's the bridge. And then there's this clown. So this is practically telegraphing that the gold key will be down here somewhere. That's handy. Oh, and I'm going to use it to open... Oh, jeez. Hi. Okay, second floor is accessible, so there's... Okay. Great. Okay. Is this going to be worth it? Oh. Oh, man. So close. So close. Okay, how do I get out of here? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna make one more stupid try. Nope. Okay, well. I've done enough damage to myself. We have the gold key. Let's, I know there's a fiend back here. So we'll just toast him. Center bridge has changed again. Okay. Oh. I guess that was timed rather than triggered by your movement. Okay, bridge. Oh. Uh-oh. Guess we're going for a ride. Oh, that's alarming. Okay, my phone's not... Oh, Jesus. I didn't know I'd run into one of those here. Those little balls it fires off are particularly annoying, because they can be very difficult to get away from, especially if there's other stuff... Oh, we're done with the... we're done with episode 2. Alrighty. Into the portal we go. So, we're about an hour in. That's none too shabby. Yeah, it certainly was. Oh. I'm going to take a minute here.